Hey YouTube, what's up everybody? This is your homeboy, SimMcDonald4. Please, if y'all don't know me, I'm a martial arts fitness coach online. Please hit subscribe, hit the like, hit that bell notification on all my videos. You'll get every one of them as soon as they pop up, once you hit all on the bell notification. I'm going to be doing for you guys, like, 3 kicking drills, 10 sets of each rep. Do a little kicking drill combination. You know, get a quick workout in since it's going to be getting dark pretty soon. I just want to make a video for you guys, you know, since it's kind of late anyway for me to even do a workout outside or to even make a video for you. But I'm doing it anyway, even though it might get a little dark. But I really don't care. I mean, I still have a little sunlight. But if I don't really get it filmed all the way, I may retry to do it again in my training room in there, inside. But like I said, you know, I'm going to do 10 reps of each combination that I do, and I want you guys to follow along. The first one is going to be the front kick roundhouse. So the front kick roundhouse is going to look more you're going to do 10 sets. You can do it either standing still, or you can do it in motion. It's better to do it in motion because you get more of a workout in. But if you're just doing it, if you don't have a whole lot of space to move around, you can do it standing. But moving while doing the technique helps with your agility. So since you already know what it's going to be like, it's going to be front kick, roundhouse, and it's the same thing with the other side, front kick, roundhouse. We're going to do it on each alternate side. But I ain't going to be moving, I'm just going to do it standing still. So like I said, I'm trying to make a quick video for all of you. So it'll be front kick, roundhouse, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's the one combination. This one is going to be for all the advanced learners out there in the art of fighting. You already probably know this one. Is roundhouse, inward, side kick, lead leg roundhouse, inward side kick. Again, lead leg, inward angling, and then side kick. So I'll be lead leg, inward, angle and inside kick. That's 1, 2, 3. If you can't kick high above the waist, you can always kick low. Three, four, five, 6. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Ground is still a little wet. It's been kind of raining like crazy, but it don't matter. Just be careful where you step out in the weather, guys. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight. And this combo ain't really I would say a kicking combo. It's more of like adding the punches into it. I'm gonna do a jab, cross, knee, knee. Okay. One. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10. There you have it, folks. Three combinations you can do. Is what I said. This one is front kick runs. Lead runner. rounds. Psychic. And then jab, cross, knee, and then knee. Those are three combinations. Do as many reps as you want. Quick and easy, quick and simple. Learn how to fight. Do whatever you want in self-defense. Stay in shape. Little kickboxing drill. Taekwondo people do this. Drill for nerds. Muay Thai people do it. Even some boxers do it in their drills, even though they're basically just mostly shadow boxing, but sometimes, you know, they might throw a kick in, you know, just to you know, later on down the road. You know, I'm mixing that up. You know, just move around, doing it too, you know, adding your own style, your own blend, your own taste. But do that set first, get the feel of it, and if you want, after the set, do it in the form of shadow boxing. And, you know, do like, now if you want to be a pro and martial arts, you know, if you want to go for pro or whatever, I'll do like start out with, you know, for beginner, 3 rounds, 3 minutes, 30 seconds, or a minute rest. Then if you want to go intermediate, go 4 rounds, 3 minutes with a minute rest in each round. And if you want to go advanced, do 5 rounds of 3 minutes with a minute rest, and so on and so on and so on, work your way up to 10 rounds of shadow boxing if you can. But as like I said, I'm just showing these three techniques before we run out of light. And I'm gonna end this video. Train hard, train smart. Please hit the like, hit subscribe. So like I said, if you're new to this channel, please know me. I'm SimonDon4. Please hit that bell notification. Hit all on the bell. You'll get every one of my videos as soon as they upload to my channel. And please leave a comment down below, and please check out either video on either side of these video. I don't know where they're going to be at, but train hard, train smart, do your research. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.